There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. And here's Xavier Woods.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
What a kick that was. Triple H making a move. Talk us through what Xavier Woods is thinking right now.
Well, with the kind of streak he's been on, I wouldn't bet against him. I mean, mentally and physically, this guy is at the top of his game right now. He's got him up. Big body slam.
And it's Xavier Woods executing the reversal.
Oh, a face buster. That'll cause some damage.
Triple H showing tremendous focus and determination here. There's the suplex.
Oh, man.
And there's the face buster. Goes for the neck breaker.
He was one step ahead of.
One word describes this assault: punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here. And Xavier Woods executing the reversal. Temple.
Boy, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
Elbow drop.
Ow!
Xavier Woods going for it.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, the punch connects. And he gets out of the way. And here's Xavier Woods.
And it's Xavier Woods executing the reversal.
Oh boy, look at those moves.
Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it?
Xavier Woods shows some clever offense here. He gets out of trouble there.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Listen, being royalty myself, I know what it means to be a king in that ring. Now, opponents need to know that when they stand across the ring from Triple H,
oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people.
Hooking the leg. Two.
What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Three.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Enough.